Okay, let's bring in Katie Hopkins. Katie, you've been a victim of online abuse as well. Do you think we need tougher laws?
No, and I absolutely, you know, I push back on this term victim. I don't see myself as a victim at all. Look, Twitter's there for people that want to use it. If you don't like it, get off Twitter. It is only vanity that makes people read the damn thing until their eyes fall out of their head. And Sonia and others going running to the police, I have simply no time for it whatsoever. The police currently don't have time nor the manpower to visit, you know, people that have their garages broken into or their cars broken into. I really don't think the boys in blue need to be worrying about a couple of boys who still live at home with their mums, who floss their teeth with their toenails, writing a few nasty
Katie,
things. For me,
as
I'm
usual,
pretty much man enough to get over that myself.
Katie,
I'm not worried
as
at all.
As usual, the thing is, Katie, the reason you would get trolled
as
is because usual, you are
shouting.
A media... You're a media troll, though, Katie. That's why you'd get trolled. Now, one of the reasons that I got trolled was because I stood up against paedophilia. And when people tweet you and say, I know where you live and I'm going to come and murder you, that's a big difference to somebody saying, Katie Hopkins, you're a pain, we don't like you, you've got a big nose, or whatever they say to you. There's a big difference
Sonia.
Between that.
Sonia.
Yes?
Let me read you one of the tweets I had this morning.
Go on.
1 second. I'm going to read you something I had this morning. I'm going to come to your house, tie you down, and murder your children while you're watching.
Disgusting,
now, I had that this
Katie.
Morning, Sonia. So do not dismiss the tweets I get and assume you know better. You don't know better, but I am man enough to deal with this stuff, and I enjoy the fact Twitter
this is
there.
Nonsense.
Yes, it's blunt, but
no,
if you
Katie,
are polite,
you
don't
deal
dress
with people.
In a dress
Katie,
and go to a tea party.
Katie, you deal with people who I
Katie,
do,
I'm
who are on the verge
Sonia,
of suicide. Katie, talking over me doesn't solve the problem. We have a real issue here, and we are in danger because of media loudmouths like you of not dealing with it appropriately. And what we need to do is we need to define what trolling is, okay? And we also and trolling is not freedom of speech. Just because somebody says, for example,
no,
I don't
no.
agree with that official story, that's not trolling. So the media already do not understand what trolling is, okay? But it doesn't help when somebody like you in a position that you're in says it's okay for somebody to send you that kind of tweet. That is totally unacceptable.
Yeah, it's okay. Sonia, it's okay. Sonia, I'm not worried about the trolls. I'm more worried about the knackered old goats going over the bridge that can't handle it. Frankly, if you don't like the forum, get off it. Our police have better things to be doing, and I'm sure our taxpayers don't want to be going out there, spending their hard-earned money on police coming around to deal with problems for small women like you.